An orphan serves God to earn his love. Now we know this intellectually, that's not true, but we're not talking intellectually, we're talking in your experience. You have to earn him in order to be good. But a son and daughter serves God out of a sense of divine acceptance and favor. They operate from God, not for God.